A bank robbery for $8 million doubled as a pizza party. When five men entered a bank in disguises, they immediately emptied safety deposit boxes and grabbed items worth millions. Over 200 police surrounded the building, desperately trying to negotiate the safety of the 23 hostages. But little did they know, the hostages were having a great time. The robbers demanded pizza and soda, which they handed out to everyone inside. One man claimed it was his birthday, so everyone smiled and sang happy birthday. When the robbers were finished, they escaped through a sewer tunnel in the bank, then took a couple paddle boats to a truck, which dropped them off at home. They proceeded to eat pizza and watch the news as they witnessed the police finally break into the bank. The police found toy guns and a note saying, "It's just money, not love."